Hello YouTube, it's your boy Debbie Dubs and I'm back with another video. Welcome back to my channel, or welcome to my channel if you're new. We got a reaction to get into. So today we react into Doja Cat. So I haven't really listened to her music, but I know I loved her because of that. Bitch, I'm a cow, I'm not a cat, I don't say meow, moo.
Bitch, I'm a cow, bitch, I'm a cow, I'm not a cat, I don't say meow, moo.
Then recently she released a song, and I don't even know what it's called, but it's a bop. It's a whole bop.
If you can see it from the front, wait till you see it from the back.
That's a whole bop. Is it called Juice? Juice, or See It From The Back? I don't know. Anyways, she released a new song tonight. It's called Bottom Bitch. Let's get into it. Let's see if it's a bop. Sounds sad. Oh, okay, come on. Love a good clap. Hey. Oh, y'all hear them background? Bro. This is a slow trap song. What did she say? On a boat like I'm Noah. Some, hold on, let's go back. Let's look. On a boat like I'm Noah, sin like I'm Noah, damn I don't know. On a boat like I'm Noah, sin like I'm Noah, damn I don't know. Know her, Noah. That was clever. I like that. Okay, let's keep going. I like this guitar, just dragging along. This is really catchy. Her oohs kind of sound like moo. Moo. I like how she harmonizes. Hey. Giving me Travis Scott vibes, to be honest. Maybe it's all the auto-tune. She going off in the background, listen. Hey, hey. Something about this song reminds me of Irreplaceable by Beyonce. Like, I just want to say, okay, this was a catchy little song. It threw me off because it was slow, and trap songs ain't usually slow, but it gave me a trap vibe, pop trappy. Trap poppy, kinda. But I really liked it. This makes me wanna get into her music more because I don't know, I haven't listened to her music much. Like, I literally only know that one song in the Cal video. Bottom Bitch Slide. I like how, like, she's singing, rapping, but it's not like super, like, it's very playful is what I'll say. Her sound is very playful. Like, her oohs, like, they weren't super, like, vocally perfect, you know? Like, it was just, like, she kind of went in the studio, just said ooh in a bunch of different notes, and then told her engineer to throw some auto-tune on it, you know? Like, it was that type of thing. And it don't sound bad. That's the end of this video. If you enjoyed it, make sure you give me a thumbs up. Smash that like button. Smash your subscribe button. Take it a step further and click the notification bell. When you click the notification bell, you'll be notified when I post my video. Hope you enjoyed this video. Peace out. I'm Debbie Dubs, and I'll catch y'all in the next video.